Hi guys, welcome back to Fastest Trucks in the South. And we're here at the mud race fixing the start. We're gonna watch the ATVs and then get started with the mud truck races. So we'll see you there.
Fuck. There's Matthew. Say hi.
Hi!
How did we do that freaking wheelie? We did that wheelie.
It looks like it's a SWAT team. Look at all the armor they have on.
I know.
Lane one won that one, Robert.
Yeah. Hello. Enjoy.
So we're going to the driver's meeting. Right now. Because we're gonna see what our schedule is. Or who's driving. So, we're gonna go to the meeting and see what trucks are gonna be racing what trucks. And we're gonna be getting ready to race here in just a few minutes. So, we'll see you there. This is by Felicia and lots of foreplay. That's by Felicia and that's lots of foreplay.
Oh my god, a puppy! Look at the puppy.
There's a puppy dog down there. Watching the races too.
Watching the races, it's okay. We should have bought Mickey.
I got money.
The winner of that round was the pink truck. Lots of foreplay, driven by Chris Benil. Okay, up next is Juan Cortez driving Aiden Torres 2 and Will Campbell driving Spare Parts.
And Johnny won on that one.
Thank you.
All the people over there watching the races.
Are they ready? I sure hope that was a thumbs up, Rick. No, okay, it's not. Ages 7 to 11. What the heck?
Joe, who's in there?
Okay, that's a thumbs up, Rick. All right, ready, set. Well, you may as well go now, because Loudmouth down here told you to go.
No, that's not fair. That boy had a head start. Oh, it's a boy and a girl. Boy and girl wins. But it wasn't fair because.
Okay, you guys ready now? Then run! Okay or not? Okay, did half the group not run? Okay, how about you guys standing there on the line? I did, I said run. I said run! How many times you guys want me to say run and go? One, two, three. Okay, we're gonna make another class just for you guys. So you just hang on right there. We'll make another class for you guys.
Another what?
Another class for Memphis.
Rick, you gotta run.
He's those walking walkers and their scooters.
They don't wanna run.
Thank you.
Texas or go to Corpus Christi? Hey guys, it's Michelle for the fastest mud trucks in the South. We did an awesome run this weekend. We only placed in two of the trucks out of three, but we did an awesome job. It was awesome runs. We just broke out a few times because our trucks are way too fast for the classes that we're in. But it was really a practice run for next weekend. We're going to be going to San Antonio again. And it's going to be awesome. We're going to have fun. There's not going to be any breakouts. So you will see those videos next weekend. I hope you enjoy these videos that we're fixing to show you from this weekend. I want you to check them out. Like, subscribe, and have an awesome day. And we will see you next weekend. Bye.